Hello everyone, I'm back with the speech and drama session. Let's get started. Come on. So let's free up our body first. Okay, as you know that lion means becoming as huge as possible. And lemon means squeeze your body and become as small as possible. Okay, and lion. Yes. And lemon. Lemon. And lemon. Lemon again. Lion. Lion. All right, very nice. So imagine this is my stage, okay? And I have to cover the stage. So now I'm walking, and this is my normal walk. Okay, this is my normal walk. You can number this walk at number 3. So this is number 3 walk. You all can also do along with me. You all can walk. So now, if this is number 3 walk, what will be number 0? Yes, that's right. Number 0 means pause. Number 1, very slow. Very slow. Yes, please do it along with me. Number 2 will be a bit faster than 1, but slower than 3. And number 4, faster than 3. So it will be like brisk walking. If this is 4, what will be 5? 5 will be a bit of jogging. And now I want everyone to do this along with me. What will be number 6? If this is 5, what will be number 6? Number 6, faster than 5. And if this is 6, what will be 7? 7 will be panic run. And again number 3. Alright, very nice. So these walks are very important to build up any characters. I'm quite sure you all were running in the previous activity, but make sure you are not breaking anything in the room, okay? Okay, so as I told you that walk is very important to build up a character. Along with walk, imagine if different parts are leading the body. Okay, suppose if it's a proudy character. Proudy character or a king's character. So which part will lead the body? Think, which part will lead? Yes, that's right. Chest is leading the body. And you'll walk at number 2 speed, okay? Chest is leading the body at number 2 speed. You're looking here and there. Chest is leading the body. Show me. Very nice. Now, imagine if it's a queen, which body part would lead her? Think. Think. Okay, I'll tell you. It's the chin is leading the body. It's a queen, okay? Chin is leading the body. Show me. Yes, very nice. Walk with chin leading the body. Your stomach is leading the body at number 2 speed. Stomach leading the body at number 2 speed. How will you walk? Everyone, stomach leading the body and stomach out, and stomach is leading the body at number 2 speed. How's it? Okay. Now, imagine you need to build up a comedy character. So if knees are leading the body, okay? Knees are leading the body at number 3 speed, or you can also make it number 2 speed. So knees will be out, and oh, where are my knees taking me? Oh, my knees are going that side. Oh, it's going this side. Oh, show me how your knees can walk. Knees are leading my body. Very nice, everyone. Now, imagine that you don't want to go out to play. But your friend is telling you, no, no, you have to come out, you have to come out. And your friend is pulling you. So which body part is leading your body? It's a hand. Its hand is going, yeah, I don't want to go there. I don't want to go there. Are, where are you taking me? Where are you taking me? Show me how your hand can lead the body. Show me. Yes, very nice. Now, imagine if your nose is leading the body. Nose will be at number 4 speed. It's again a comedy character. Nose is leading the body at number 4 speed. Hello. 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 Nose leading the body. Everyone show me that. Very nice. So, different walks, different speeds, and different parts leading the body. It builds up a character.